Here follows now the exam exercise on page 186, question 6. Okay, what they are telling you is that you basically got two ports, port P and port Q. Port Q is 120 degrees from port P, and a ship sails or drives down that path, which is 5 kilometers. Okay. The first question is find the bearing of P from Q. So remember, from Q, meaning you must start at the north line of Q. So starting at the north line of Q, people, means they ask you the bearing of all this way around. Okay. So again, you've got your two north lines, which are parallel. Okay. If I get this angle, people, then I can calculate the angle being asked, isn't it? And if you look at this, that one plus that one gives 180 degrees. They are co-interior. So to get that angle, people, you will subtract 180 minus 120, which gives you 60 degrees. Okay, so the first step is 180 minus 120, which is 60 degrees. And now, like I explained yesterday, start at the north line, people. You would go once all the way around, okay, which is 360 degrees. And then you would go backwards by 60 degrees, meaning you would have 360 minus 60 degrees. So that gives you a bearing of 300 degrees. Okay. Then question B is, how far is Q east of P? Now, this is important, people. How far is it east of P? So remember, when you now go and look at this one, people, this is the north line. Now, directly east would be that distance. Do you agree? That is directly east, because that is what they ask you, okay? How far is it east of P? Okay. So when you draw that line into there, people, you know that this is a 90 degree angle, because you've got a horizontal line and a vertical line. So this is a 90 degree angle, meaning you can now work with this bottom right angled triangle. Okay. You also got this angle already. You have worked that out. So that one is 60 degrees. So I will just again color this blue. This is 60 degrees, okay? Then opposite the 90 degrees is the hypotenuse. Color in your two sides that form the angle. So this one is the adjacent side. And that one, which I now have PE here, people, is the opposite side. Okay, so to solve that one, people, you will again have so ka dua. Okay, we got the angle, which means we can tick sin, cos, and tan. Okay, we got the hypotenuse, so tick the hypotenuse. And what we need to know is PE, so we need to find out O. So question mark O and question mark O. So now again, you can see that this is sin. Okay, so you will have sin of 60 degrees.